They're bright, they're green, and they're yummy. They're kiwi nails. You're going to have to watch your fingers because someone may try and eat them. They look delicious and they're super easy to create. Just watch. Start off with a base coat to help your polish adhere to your nails. This will also protect them from staining. Next, you will need to paint your nails a light green. If your light green isn't opaque enough, try painting them with a coat of white polish first, and then do a couple coats of the green after it dries. Now it's time to create the center of this beautiful fruit. Taking a normal white polish, create a jagged oval in the middle of your nail. Next, you will need to take a white polish with a thin brush to create many thin lines coming out from the white center. Finally, take out your black polish and a toothpick. Create 2 to 3 dots between each of the white lines. This step really brings the whole design together. Add a top coat to protect and prolong the life of your new nail art design. This will also add a beautiful shine to all of your nails.